is headed to the next resort, having a wonderful time, eating foreign snacks. It says it's cheesy, y'all, but it don't taste like cheese. It tastes like, kind of like a hollow skinny Cheeto without the cheese to me. And on the back, it says that this is a size large bag. In America, we say this is fun size or snack size, and they say it's large. That's why we fat in America. That's why we're like unhealthy, because our sizing, our metric system is off, I guess. Hello, I am here on this side, the other side of the camera now. Saying hello. Today, all we have to do is a photo shoot because it takes about 5 hours. I thought it was 4 hours, but I was told it's 5 hours to get there. So we'll have lunch and then we'll do another photo shoot and we'll have dinner and hopefully some free time to just chillax. Because we be busy, y'all. We be doing stuff. And tomorrow is talent, so I should probably find time to practice before tomorrow so I'm not freaking out.
Are you done?
Okay, get a little bag. One bag. Get and come here.
So what you're seeing is everyone is condensing their bags down to a very small bag because our coach bus was too large to go up the steep and rocky hill on the way up to our resort. So we are condensing everything down.
It's really, really blended.
Oh my goodness, this was my absolute favorite part of being in this pageant. We got to do some volunteer work at a local elementary school, and oh, I cannot tell you the joy. I cannot fully express the joy that this event brought me. I'm just gonna let you guys check out some of the things we did, and I'm going to link the video below that recaps the cause we were here to represent, which is Rise Against Hunger. This was a phenomenal experience. I am so grateful I got to do this. So after we got finished with the kids, we got to see more parts of the city, and it was really nice to see some of the different locations that are pretty special in this province, especially the church that we visited. Catholicism is really big here, and everyone was so kind and gentle and welcoming for us. It was a really lovely experience, and we saw some really cool things.
Cartoon, it's not a real person. Is where we had our talent portion of the entire pageant, and it was really fun but terrifying. This is the very first time I had ever sang on stage by myself doing a solo. I've sang with lots of choirs and in church and things like that, but never on my own. So this was a very big moment for me. I will say that while my voice has developed a lot over the years, whenever I sing in front of people, apparently by myself, I crack a lot. So I did make a bunch of mistakes, but it's okay because I'm super proud that I did it. And I was third place in talent. So I feel good. I think that if I had to do it again, I would need to practice in front of an audience a lot more so that when I get on stage, I don't crack. But here are some shots from when I was singing. No audio. I'm not ready for that, y'all. One day I'll sing for y'all, but not today.
So we are about to surprise Shyelle with a surprise birthday party. She had no idea, but I took her the scenic route, pretending that I was lost on my way back to the dining area, just so everyone could get there before we did. And we could wish her a happy birthday.
To you, happy birthday, dear Shy.
New Zealand.
Happy birthday to you.
One more time.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Happy, happy! Let's eat cake!
Yay! Smaller bit.
There you go.
Smaller bit.
Big or small?
Do you like it?
There's more in here.
You want a big? Yes, me do.
Look at sparkles.
It's sparkly.
Sparkly.
Where did you guys get all this? What?
We can take our
secret. We've been at a mall.
Smaller bit.
Okay.
Nothing wrong with that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was with you though.
Yeah, I think you were distracted though.
Magic. Smaller while you are performing this cake.
You weren't with all three of us all day.
Big piece, small piece. Big piece, small piece. Big piece?
Careful, you'll keep your calories.
I want.
Okay.
So the next day, I woke up pretty early and I took a solo tour of the property. It is so beautiful. It's so majestic. These videos don't do it justice, I'm telling you. The Good Foods Farm. OMG, you gotta go. You have to go. This is headquarters for Rise Against Hunger, and this is actually where they produce a lot of the foods that benefit people who need it. So I think you can actually come here and do work to grow the food that's distributed. It's an amazing place, and I had to show you as much as I could before we got up to get to work.
I didn't know we were getting on right now. We saw them coming up this morning. We thought they were with another group. Oh, they're with ours.
So I had no idea, but freeze dance is a really big deal in the Philippines. And so we got up and we played a couple rounds just for fun for some of our generous sponsors. And we had a good time doing it.
Come on, Phil. Come on.
magaling naman ito. Oops.
So this resort was a lot of fun. It was kind of like camping, but glamping. It was really, really neat, really cute. And when we got there, they had this entire spread done out for us. The staff was super sweet and super fun. We got to do karaoke, which is huge in Asian cultures. And a bunch of us sang. I don't have any footage of me singing, but I do have some footage of the good time that we had. And we had all kinds of foods that I had never tasted before. Traditional Philippine dishes that were so delicious. And it was just beautiful. It was a really great way to end the night after a day singing on stage in front of strangers solo for the first time. So here is the footage from that.
And I turned to go, but something in your beautiful girl, I search on for you. Tell all of your loveliness, and my eyes come true. You made me love again.
This is my elephant.